you know, in my classes, I say that my morning meditations are always thought filled, you know, after having done it every day for 7 or 8 years. And people are like, what? And it's a really good way of showing that, you know, thoughts are okay. That's what we say constantly. But it's letting people know that even after doing this for many years, you'll still get thoughts. So I think those bits where you make yourself real and talk about your genuine experience, it really helps people see that it's not just a trick and you're not just saying it and they're supposed to master it by day four and be, you know, zen, no thoughts. It's like, no, it's just a way of coming back from your thoughts. It's not getting rid of them.